Living in a suburban neighborhood outside of Sparks, Nevada can be a lonely life. There's not other kids, there's not other things to do, there's not pools, there's nothing. Sagebrush, dirt, and Mormons. And I was a lonely kid because I happened to not be an animal or a Mormon. So sometimes I would just walk down the street thinking about life and thinking if I would ever leave this place or ever have a friend that's worthwhile. And I was just looking in the wrong place, truly. Because one day, I saw my first friend. He had a coat of white fur and little stubby horns. I named him Goat, because that's what he was, a goat. A beautiful, young goat that I loved to pet. Every day I would go and see him, and he would never be mean. He'd always look at me happily, never judging, and let me pet him. If there's one person in this world I love, it's not a person. It's a goat. This song's about that goat.
We'll be right back. I will see your dream.